So, finally.
Why do you help them?
Besides not wanting to die, I'm not the only one they got stuck under their thumb. If I don't pull through, their lives are at stake just like mine. I figure, what's some stranger's life compared to those people I know and care about?
Sounds like typical raiders to me.
You don't get it. These raiders are different. They make Commonwealth raiders look like a bunch of kids. Here, take this password and find the office with a control terminal. Power up those rails and you can see for yourself. Just don't say I didn't warn you. As for me, I'm getting as far away from this place as possible.
On behalf of the Nuka-Cola Corporation, we'd like to welcome each and every one of you aboard the Nuka Express monorail. For your own safety, please remain seated or utilize the provided handrails while the train is in motion. If you'll direct your attention to the right side of the monorail, you can observe Nuka World's famous Biztop Mountain. Standing at over 100 meters tall, Biztop Mountain is the largest man-made structure in Nuka World and features the 5-star Biztop Grill.
Although it looks interesting at night.
Coming up in the heart of Nuka World, Nukatown, USA.
Well, look who learned the truth and still showed up. I guess Harvey played his cards right after all. I only got a minute. Name's Gage, Porter Gage, and our mutual friend Harvey only told you half the truth. You're still heading straight into a death trap. But if you somehow make it through alive, I have an interesting offer for you. In the meantime, have fun and put on a good show. I'll be watching.
Attention all my favorite undesirables out there. In case you haven't noticed, it looks like we got ourselves some fresh meat to run the gauntlet.
Time to run the gauntlet.
And she's off! Let's hope our latest break and draw a little inspiration from our previous victims.
This one is suspicious. There's plenty of cover. And there's turrets. There's one there, there's one there. Stationary turret and a wall turret. One on top of a shed. And there's a wall turret right there. Interesting, no damage. Danger. With this one, it's all about patience. Thought those were to explode. Explosive cone. All threats are down. That gun trap is set to destroy those things. Got another one right here. With a laser. whenever they do something like that, it's usually an indication that they want you to rush ahead and make mistakes. Although some speed may be required later on.
Yes. Got it.
There's another one that's similar to this in Fallout 4, the main game. Trap over yonder. Tesla trap, I should say. Never got a chance to send it. Because unfortunately she ran into these people. Yeah, that is a slow death by Creep Factor. Not sure you can open this one without triggering the grenades. Although I could take a look on the inside, I reckon. What's this one right here? Yeah, I don't see how you could get the grenades. You know, a very advanced anti-radiation suit.
Sweet.
Works for me.
something to get fun.
Yes.
What the hell? I see Pat Brahma go faster than this, Vic.
There's a turret nearby. That's motion. Has to be motion. Thank you. There is one thing. I wish you could actually see this a heck of a lot easier than it blinding you and forcing you to have to stand up. Advantage here is I've got a perk that won't cause those things to explode. Because otherwise they would go up.
Wow, we're young here.
Protect and serve.
Good way to get a lot of mons.
This bitch takes any longer, we're all gonna die of boredom.
There, Myra lurks.
Jesus, who's torturing who? Pick up the pace, bitch!
Thank you. should use my weapons, not the blade against the legendary like that. Oh great, all the way back here. Saved along the way. And now, no mods. This is a huge bug. There's so many mods to collect before, and now, less. Oh, there they are. Never mind. There's at least one. I was missing a lot. Almost like they didn't log back in.
This bitch takes any longer, we're all gonna die of boredom.
Yep. Most of them haven't logged back in. I might have just missed that one on the first time through.
Is this some kind of joke? I knew we should have put turrets in there.
The only ones that are here are the ones I didn't pick up. That bites. Part of that one. Can't really stop them from moving forward because they don't care if they get shot or not. Or they're not really concerned if they get shot or not. Or it really doesn't matter if they get shot or not. Any one of those things. So let's switch to this shotgun. And once more, these mines are not back. And now there's no mines here to be had.
Is this some kind of joke? I knew we should have put turrets in there.
There's a legendary down there, however. Those creatures, darn it. Those things are annoying as all get out. You'd think the grenades would do a little bit more than what they're actually doing. But they don't. Bad thing is it destroys all these eggs. I think that's all the eggs.
Thank you.
will destroy those cameras. That's a lot of experience, which is really good.
Someone thinks she's clever. Time for a little red. Check. Let's see if the bit can kill the gas before the gas kills her.
Got it.
That meat is pretty good from what I remember. Bites because it hit that thing instead of
Gauntlet, asshole. What's wrong?
All sorts of grenades to be had.
Takes any longer, we're all gonna die of boredom. got me wired up yet, Gage?
Yeah, boss.
Finally. Now go shut off that damn alarm.
All right. I'm on it.
Now where? There's my next victim now. Don't look like much. Here's a quick rundown how this works. You go stalk up, make yourself presentable. Then we're gonna give these folks a show. A show where I decorate these walls here with your lovely brains. Thanks to this suit, I'm the only one that wins this fight. Period. Think you're hot shit getting this far. Think again. All right, Gage. Let her through. Something tells me I'm really gonna enjoy this.
This?
I'm the guy that's gonna get you out of this alive. So listen up.
All right, I'm listening.
My kind of gal. Look, you made it this far. You obviously got skill. But this fight coming up is rigged. You get me? Over Boss Coulter. His power armor's set up to draw energy from the electric grid. Damn thing's invincible. You name it, someone's tried it. Miniguns, grenades, not a scratch. You get what I'm saying?
Yeah, I wouldn't expect anything less from a raider.
You know us well, then. You want to win? I stashed a weapon in the lockers. Get it.
Electricity and water don't go together. Open up this one. Oh, never mind, you don't open it.
Is
You're
this
still gonna need the
a
gun,
squirt gun?
That ought to help. Yeah, yeah, I know what it looks like. You're just going to have to trust me.